Hi, everyone. I'm Rena Nine, and President Obama is responding to President Trump's decision to end DACA. That, of course, is a program that was enacted to protect immigrants who were brought to the U.S. illegally as children. In several paragraph statement, the former president writes, let's be clear, the action taken today isn't required legally. It's a political decision and a moral question. Whatever concerns or complaints Americans may have about immigration in general, we shouldn't threaten the future of this group of young people who are here through no fault of their own, who pose no threat, who are not taking away anything from the rest of us. He says it's about basic decency and goes on to say he asked Congress to send him a bill for years, but it never came.